So that you understand, we didn't want to start this by just doing the normal way. Start with a normal car, build a normal car. All you need for that is normal engineers. We wanted to start with all the technologies that are different to a common car. That's where the research started, to find the technologies that we should base this car on, instead of just basing them on the same combustion engine model that really doesn't necessarily fit.
I am doing everything I can to ensure that we not only build a car, but that we build a car in a financially feasible way for everybody involved.
Uniti tells us to stop looking at cars the way we've always done, especially premium cars. Uniti tells us to stop thinking about a car as something big and heavy, and instead look at a car as something light and agile. Not a car to spend your life in, but a car to save life, both in traffic and on the earth. And that is the spirit of Uniti, I feel. To stop looking at how things have always been done, but instead start looking at how they should be done. Stop thinking that a car has to have a steering wheel, and start thinking there might be a better way. This big thinking is going on in the Uniti office every day. So let's all stop worrying about the future. Let's start creating it together today.